Okay. Overwatch 2 is quick to launch, and I like that. Oh, I forgot to open my overlay. My chat overlay. The music has already kicked in. I've got my cursor. Let's see. Oh. Okay, my overlay. Oh, there it is. Alright. There we go. Try to get my mic working beforehand. I think one more thing towards that, just start a voice chat in battle.net. It takes a lot of watch, and it seems right modern. Oh, my taskbar just disappeared. That's rock. Yeah, no, wait, no, my taskbar broke. Oh, I left it in. Yeah, Discord's just like frozen fun. Heroes is. It's concerning that that isn't funny. Is your frame rate? See. Playback. Okay, it wasn't an important thing, I guess. Audio. Actually, no. Master volume does not include voice chat. I like that. What does that do? Right click to unbind. Well, not exactly binding anything. So is that like auto select a person or? Does that show up on my social or something? Like, what? I have no idea. You know what? While waiting, I'm gonna do some Yeti Hunters. Oh, that was pretty quick. Hold space. Nice.
Okay, gang, let's go. Be careful! Look out. Enemies here!
God. Yo, it's him.
Oh. Just one more. Where are you?
It's probably coming to get that. Oh, God.
There he is.
No, it's a bit late for that.
Run away! Run away! He's getting stronger! Look out! Can't let him get another one! Found him! Over there! He's not going anywhere! Come on up!
Forage.
Look out! Get away from him! Looks like he's back to normal. He's getting stronger! Looking good. Ice wall coming up. Ice wall coming up.
Perfectly on that.
I like this new ice sculpture.
I don't like that. What?
Play of the game.
What the hell happened? What the hell? What? Okay, I guess that happened. Okay, here we go. Damn, that one person.
Come on, everyone. Let's go catch that Yeti. If I were a Yeti, where would I be hiding?
Did I even damage it? Oh, well.
Don't be afraid. I see an enemy.
No, he almost got frozen. I guess because they got the kill. Yeah. Mystery novel. Again.
Okay, gang, let's go. Hiya, ni hao. Hiya. Hi. Here, Yeti. My ultimate is charged. My ultimate is charged.
Damn.
My
ultimate is charged. I smashed it, but it didn't jump.
My ultimate is charging. My ultimate is charging. My ultimate is charging. My ultimate is charging. You know, I'm just here's the one you ordered.
Oh wait, oh my thing's not up. Yeah, I see it. I hit shift.
Defeat.
I hit shift.
Play of the game.
Yeah. Oh wait, did you get stuck in the chat? No, I didn't. This is probably gonna be the last Yeti Hunter I do. I'm gonna swap to normal.
Scientific explanation for this.
Hi.
There, in person again.
Come on, everyone. Let's go catch that Yeti.
Hi.
Stay on. Ouch. Are you okay? Sorry, sorry, I'm sorry, sorry.
Enemy here!
won't come out. Oh no, he got meat.
Oh no, he got
this
the meat.
This is for science.
Oh, nice. That's some fast cues right now. Being under 1 minute still. As soon as I said that.
Born of science, seeking answers in faith.
I really need some new clothes.
Let me take you shopping at Toy. I'll find you all the cutest stuff.
Wait, really? I mean, whoa! That sounds fun!
So, don't take it personally when I get the most kills, okay?
Hackers incoming. Stop the pain.
like it. Oh, I almost killed them. Oh, I got him to half health. Wow.
They're counting on me. Engaging thrusters.
play of the game.
Yeah, you got an even buster.
It's time.
Traveling to Nepal.
Time to save the world? Game on!
Orisa is here.
Oh. Save it.
Now arriving at Phoenix. Prepare for battle. Select your hero.
You'll find tranquility. outcome is not your day.
Meet your fate! My score 0-1.
Dang it.
This should be interesting.
Don't worry, I'll be right behind you.
How's that for sound therapy?
I see your capabilities. Tough.
Return to my post.
Someone needs to fill this saddle.
Soldier 76, reporting for duty.
Objective. Rally to me!
fingers still itching.
I was made to protect, and I shall.
Smithereens.
Yeah, I'll turn it up.
Oh, I messed it up.
Meet your fate.
You seem different, Orisa.
That may be. I have grown much since our first encounter.
Hey, we're all growing. Just don't forget who you are, okay?
Never, Lucio.
I didn't realize that went so short.
Come get him.
Sie werden dich nicht kriegen.
What happened to my mom? So if it sticks this hole, it's just like
a different angle.
Alright, I'm just like extremely delayed of an explanation. I don't know. It's confusing.
Play of the game.
Nice. Oh, I got Ash. It's been a while. I'll try again here again, I guess.
Oxbows make such a nuisance of themselves.
Is that an emotion I detect, Lacroix?
Anywhere.
A steady wound.
What are you wearing?
I could ask the same of you.
Over here.
Look at the state of the world. Something has to change. I'm on defense.
You're...
Oh, I don't remember what his ability does. Oh. Oh, that doesn't count as two buffs.
Each journey has its trials.
Someone needs to fill this saddle.
How do you know one of those things?
I never miss my mark.
Oh, come on.
Ain't on my doorstep yet.
Desired
outcome.
That is new. Eyes sharp this time.
60 seconds remaining.
Tracer here.
Round number. Stay sharp.
Time.
How are you still alive? You got blown up and had no damage done to you. How does that make sense?
Remember who's in charge. I'm at the top of my game. You're headed to the bottom. Right on the money.
Bob, do something!
Double.
I can always count on you, Dad. No sweat off my brow.
Double kill. Double kill.
Let's make up this party!
want to see something. Are you just like not gonna leave all the men? Oh.
Safe travel.
Not what I meant to do.
From down there.
Nerf this.
Double
initializing system.
Oh, wait, I could. These two are awesome.
New record over here. If I try doing that, I don't need that part on the screen. That will be a lot better. Not gonna have to see your ammo or not.
You are finished. Now do you see your error? Operational grapple primed hamster pumped.
There's just three in this one. What was that for? Oh, how many enemies are seen? grappling hook to rapidly swing around that area. It's
highest speed.
Discord call, but nothing new.
Answers when we do not know the question. Barrier initialized.
I'm just in my ammo count, that's nice. That's gonna be me joining the watch Discord. Yep. Discord is set up oddly on mobile.
That's cool. Enemy over here.
It's different than all my other buttons server I've been in. This.
Oh,
God damn it. There we go. I've got the elf chain up. Oh my god, there's so many boys. Oh my god, that's such a quick match. Yeah. Dear God.
I'm gonna be real with you, fam. I think I'm gonna join another group.
Oh, alright, that's fine.
Sorry, just let you know right now.
Alright, that's okay. Have a great day.
You too.
Damn, okay, well. QP is quick life. I just realized that. This actually thought of that. These are very restricted chats. I'm just gonna message him like, hey, you getting on? This has been 2 hours. He said, give me a bit. It's been 2 hours. Chaos murder mystery, that sounds like fun. Press the ultimate to make them invincible. If they die, you become a spell. Where's the person I need to keep alive? Where was the person that I needed to keep alive?
Fight!
Time to save the world? Game on!
Alright. I just have my super jump charged.
I will put you in your place.
Charge up my super jump. It's fine, I got my team closure cards. It's good, right? And I still won't. Oh, this is so nice to be on. Oh, I messaged. Yeah, when do you plan on getting on, so. So you are who I need to keep alive. I need to keep alive. You keep the Genji alive. Oh! Well, the person I need to keep alive is still alive.
What's good?
Hello there.
Three, two, one. Fight.
Time to save the world. Game on.
That's funny.
Where's the fun in playing fair?
Hunter. That's what I want to see in a trash player. Right, let's see if he looks. Oh, they're attempting. Answer.
Another day, another battlefield.
God damn it. And resurrecting the innocent.
Greetings.
Greetings. Oh, come on. Oh.
Hello.
A submarine can't swim.
Hi.
I'll try anything you want.
Greetings.
Oh, what the hell? That's so dumb.
Hello.
I'm sorry. Wait, did they just get murdered?
Prepare for battle. Select your hero.
Hey!
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Objective lost in 30 seconds.
Reset and regroup! of poison.
They took him from us.
No back capping allowed. Oh wow.
Entering the Nepal Sanctum. Entering the Nepal Sanctum.
Let me keep guiding you.
60 seconds.
Someone needs to fill this saddle.
I just...
Oh my god, that is so stupid.
Is where our sanity is.
60 seconds remaining.
Supposed to do. Supposed to do? Forget it.
Defeat.
Welcome back.
Welcome to the Oasis Gardens. One. Fight.
How can we deal damage?
Trajectory.
30 seconds remaining.
What is that melody?
10 seconds remaining. kills remaining.
Let the key go down here!
remaining.
Hello. Yo, can you hear me? Or no? Oh, hold on, that's not right. Hello, can you hear me now?
Earlier. I've guessed by now, finding the game's true beginnings will be our main focus. It requires us to delve actually not so deep into the past. It's a little bit into the founding developers' histories. In particular, the suspiciously convenient Arctic
Empire. It isn't saying that you're speaking.
I'm
speaking.
Notably, everyone but Sora came from Crestplane. Well, this gives us a decent.
Do you have it? First off, check your mic. And second off, do you have it to push to talk? Instead of open mic, because you're supposed to put it to open mic.
First, taking them on a ton of content. It wasn't up until 2000 when they released their first game, which originally was a 2010 WiiWare title.
Can you hear me now?
No, because you're supposed to have it on open mic. Just trying to figure out if your mic is actually working.
Not exactly sure how well the game did, but it seemed like it did well enough. All I know, I'm underestimating how big of a hit it was with WiiWare. Then 2 years later, they put out some mobile game called Enter the Dolphin. The game's like a
moving
through a dolphin's incisors. Did actually try to get this to work. The game is just too hard.
It didn't.
In June 2012, Pressplay was picked up by. It'll be an important note later. For 2013, they released an Xbox One exclusive sequel of that Max game earlier. Brother. Seems like their first full-fledged title featuring voice acting and 3D graphics. The magic marker makes their return, albeit much more limited, only allowing you to interact with. In 2014, they released two games.
I'm not on computer, Mason. I can't. I'm not sure if I can talk to you through that. I don't really know what it is.
I did play this once, since you can still download it off the Windows Store for free. And as a real quick review, it's pretty good for a mobile game, I think. Get you upgrade the tentacle thing and tons of levels. It's definitely a casual mobile game, but there is a little bit of challenge. Despite it actually having some challenge to it, I got bored fairly fast and just sort of started spamming left mouse for 12.
Ooh,
I'm
on a thing. You might have to allow the game to have access to your headset. It might not be allowed to do that. Yeah, you probably should.
This is also a press play game. I don't know how to do it, but... main gimmick is having to juggle two characters and respond to their inputs at the same time. Admittedly, haven't beat this, but it seems to introduce a new mechanic almost every level at the beginning. Could be worth a check. About covers, Press Play's game catalog. Now we've reached the year 2015.
Just a year before the DLCs emerged.
Teams around this year, they decided to switch into what they call an open development, where the idea is to involve the community with video game production.
And you gotta do
an
actual computer set, it's not just Overwatch. You gotta have microphone privacy settings on a search bar in Windows. Turn on microphone access, and you have to check a lot of desktop apps on your microphone. My voice sounds dead, I feel like it's I don't know. It's hard. Oh. Damn. That sucks. Yeah, I don't know. We could just play it. And we can just do what we did last time. We got like an hour, anyways. 40 minutes, so. And we could just hop into a couple of matches, I suppose. Talking to myself again. It's okay. Oh! Okay. On YouTube.
On top of this, each team has spectators who are able to. Hey, this all sounds a bit too ambitious. Like, everything sounds great, only on paper. These definitely are a bunch of raw ideas thrown in there, hoping they'll stick. After a lot of development time, these concepts were rolled into something that would work out and wouldn't require a large, active player base. And the last one is Project Orca. The class-based, cooperative dungeon crawling
Orcs,
and you also play as Orcs. You explore randomly generated caves hunting for gold. Either can be seen in what's that? Alright, let's cut the end. This is definitely what we've been looking for. It's been a long time. I'm glad they teased this video in the comments. In classified third later in
weird.
But I'm finally ready. I'm ready to do a rundown on Project Orca. I try my best to respect Orca as a separate project while still making connections to DRG. I believe the best way to handle this is to give the comparisons a separate chapter rather than constantly interrupting the Orca rundown. Let's Play is old YouTube channel. We are able to find videos and snippets of what seem like three different builds of Orca. There's possibly more, but they aren't nearly as notable. I want to set some ground rules on how we'll be tackling this situation. Since there are no solid dates to go off of, we'll all be
filtering
these builds of what I assume to be their most logical. Build 1 will be this procedural team demonstration. Build 2 will be the Let's Play.
No, it still seems like it's not.
I'll be using this as a base. Build 3 will be the really hard level. Put up some small, non-intrusive text up left at the beginning of each build.
Same.
There are likely more builds featured, but there's just not enough space to determine where those builds stand in the. Alright, starting off the rundown with the game. Morse Hornets. From left to right, they're called the Changing Cave, the Gold Tomb, and this gameplay they chose in the Gold Tomb mission for the really hard level. It's the darkness, although we really have no idea there. The most interesting sounding one is the Changing Cave, but I believe that's more of a reference to the fact that things are randomly generated. After choosing a mission, just outside the cave's entrance. Dwarf comes equipped with an endless torch and seems like a limited number of lives. Dwarves are incapacitated, they have a-
It says that it's working.
Also see that Morga has an old frenzy type system. Dwarf upgrades your character the more gold you collect. With Morga you can have weapons and tools via gold collection. Pieces even unlock the ability. The table of what upgrades and matches.
Recording settings over, so is your mic working? It might be OBS, cancer. Get rid of OBS, stop streaming or whatever. I don't know how to host a stream by myself. It might be your mic.
Hold on. It's not working again.
Monkey.
Yeah, now it's just suddenly not using
that. Out of way.
Yeah, now Overwatch just refuses to use
more than this. Demolition. Luckily, we get the demolition.
Okay, now.
You can delay it. Because you can't get the other. Just a shitty.
Oh. Got no plans, nothing to, no idea. What? Okay. Let me try connecting. Oh, well. Maybe that's the maybe you should connect to the point where it is. I'm good enough.
Hello.
Yeah, change it to where it says it is.
I don't think they... Okay, hold on. It should be that one. That won't work. Oh wait, now it says that it's using my mic.
Able to talk now? Walked away for a second. So what do you think we should do?
Can you hear me? No, that's... that is...
Are you sure your mic is actually working? Can't do a Discord call, bro. I would have been able to while I'm sleeping. Oh, sure. I have to. No, I can't do a call. My name is. My blood. So, you think we should just get into a video game and play it now? Sure, okay. I'm sorry, Maynard.
Wait, hold on.
Get up.
Identity public.
I'm sorry, bud. Love you.
To everyone.
Okay. PC pool.
Mm-hmm.
God, you're low level.
This is so welcome weird.
To Hollywood.
Groups too. If I...
It was annoying.
Do that, and if I go here... Hello? No, that didn't work. Okay, well, that didn't work. That didn't work. My mic mute is working. That appears. The mic mute is working. But the mic itself isn't.
Gonna have fun.
Keep it turning.
Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
Mute it. Communication.
We're in for a smooth ride, right? Right?
Hello?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Attack.
Over there! Sight. Spinning up! I'll win over the world!
fabrication matrix ready.
Hello. Thank you.
I'm young.
Over there.
Hey!
Engage.
That shouldn't have taken that long.
Kitsune guide you!
tokens remain.
Time's almost up and we need more kills!
I hope I get defense. I want to play some Junkrat. Junkrat.
Okay, woo, in the game. What am I gonna do with that pink sweaty eye? Like my golden gun.
Now!
Okay, now. Anything at all? Anything.
Beak. Beak monkey. Bastard.
Still not working. This is... apps. Recognition's microphone.
No, nothing.
Dinner is done. Okay.
Oh. All right. See ya. Toodles. Adios.